Today, I'm going to show you how to add up fractions by using a clock face. It doesn't seem easy? Nah, you're wrong. This is easy, so follow my steps to follow this. Here's a clock face. So using a clock face is easy. Let's pretend we're adding 1/2 plus 1/3. Now, what do we have to do? Yeah, it's easy. You color the 1/2. And 1/3. For 1/3, you add a 1/3. That means it's over here. So the answer will be 8/12, which meant 2/3. In the other way, which is a really complicated way. So I said it's complicated because we have to do a lot of steps. For this one, the simply one, as you all use and all know, if you're adding 1/2 plus 1/3, you have to turn it to these 6. And sometimes the mistakes that often people make is they forgot to multiply the same number to numerator that they did as denominator. So the answer for this one, maybe, let me just write for it. By 6. Okay, so I think I did something wrong. 3, 2, 2, 6. Yes, yeah, right. So it's 5, 6. Now watch. So that means 5, 6 will be the answer of this problem. So there's another problem, which I can model of dividing fraction. I mean decimals. For example, let's say there's 2.1. of popcorns. This little guy and this little smiley face want some the same grams of popcorns. Then how much will each get? The answer is simple. They each get 1 gram of popcorn. And but hey, there's 1 point of popcorn left. Can they divide it? No. You may think, but yes, you can. You can cut into 2 pieces and they can have it. So the answer they will get is 1.5. I mean 1.05. And it's really easy to do it, but try not to think this is really hard and don't give up. Thanks for being with me in my math conference. I'll try another way too.